A time for love, a time for hate, a time for peace. I swear it's not too late. Don't forget to subscribe.